Some flip-flops are elegant, carefree, even beautiful. But one flip-flop was just disgusting. Take John Boccieri. He voted against Obamacare in November, but then he flipped and flopped. Boccieri cast a decisive vote in favor of Obamacare. Massive tax increases, cuts to Medicare, bigger government. That's a big flip, and he's a big flop. Log on to GOPCodeRed.com. Sign up for more info. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.